Welcome to City Space. How many people, this is your first time here? Wow. Okay. So I like to, my name's Amy McDonald. I'm running this joint. It's killing me. I like to call this the 92nd Street Y of Boston. We've been open for 4.5 months. There is nothing like this in Boston. It's not just about authors coming into town. It's not about debates, political debates, policy discussions. It's also about music. Voila. Dance, cooking, live podcasts. What else? We're doing everything. We're doing absolutely everything. Go to WBUR/cityspace. See what's coming up. We have David Byrne on August 8th. We've had Margaret Atwood with the BLO singing an aria from The Handmaid's Tale. It is Boston's new cultural institution. So thank you for coming. A word about tonight. We're about to have a 30-minute performance by Noah y Maurizio. And that's Noah. I got it right. And then when they leave the stage, Alisa Amador will be coming right up and be performing. Big shout out to Larry Cartman. This was his idea. It was his persistence, and this is exactly the kind of thing we want to do at City Space. So welcome, enjoy your Friday evening on this 95-degree night. Bye-bye. Thank you.
That was Jacob and his monkeys, Loro. And next we're going to be playing a tune of mine called Del Titnu, which everyone in the band thinks is a pretty funny title. It's so great to be here at City Space with all of you. We hope you're having a good time so far in the one song. I'm also so stoked to be here tonight playing with Alisa Amador and bringing some of these people up to play with her in her set. To me, it's the meeting of so many different worlds and so many different things that I've been working on and living with and loving for so long. So this is a pretty exciting night for me. So thank you all for being a part of that.
Thank you.
all the way from Venezuela. Joao Peruzzi on guitar, all the way from Brazil. From Goshen, Indiana, Ethan Sotillo on. From Newtown, Connecticut, Sophia Curandini on the fiddle. From Northfield, Minnesota, Parker Owsley on the cello. So this band is from sort of all over, and I want it to be reflected in that the music that we create, and to have it be this meeting place for North and South American influences, and for all of us to learn from each other. So it's sort of a cultural project, which is sort of fitting that we're here in this cultural space. What did you call it? The
92nd Street Y
of Boston.
There we go. You know, I don't know, it just means a lot to me to get to explore and be together, and this group is the best way I've found of doing it, and so it means so much to be here once again. And I'd like to turn the mic over to Maurizio to maybe talk a little about this piece.
Where are you from, Noah?
Oh, I'm from Lexington, Mass.
Hello, everybody. Thank you so much for coming. I don't know what to say. He never tells me that I'm going to have to talk, because he loves to talk. And then I'm like, oh, it's going to be fine. And he's like, tell your life story. One of my contributions to the band, if I may say so myself, I focus on folk music from South America, different countries. Mine is Venezuela, so that's a big part of what I do. I also love Argentinian music and Peruvian music, Chilean music, Brazilian, even though that's why we have him, so I don't have to do that. And then this piece is a style called Joropo, which is our version of, we also have the waltz, but then one day, a couple hundred years ago, someone said, hey, let's do a waltz, but let's do it like really fast. And then that's what happened. And then all sorts of other cool things happen in the song, but yeah, let's see how it goes.
Thank you.
We're about to do our last song right now, and then we're going to have Alisa Amador come right on up. Who's excited? Show of hands.
Thank you.
Gracias. Welcome. That was Noah y Maurizio that you just experienced. And what a tremendous honor to have them open the show. And what an unbelievable honor to have you all here on the eve of a huge heat wave.
You could be escaping to the coast, but you're here. Yeah, it means a lot to us. And now it's back to the trio for a while, but you haven't heard the last of Noah y Maurizio. This is Jacob Thompson to my left. And Noah Harrington. Now I'm wondering if you guys like to sing. Anybody? Yeah. Okay, well, you could do this with me. Good. First rehearsal, you're ready for the show. Little leaf turns yellow, it turns orange, it turns brown. Little leaf reminder that all returns to the ground. And when it's time to leave here, I'll be happy on that day. I'll be happy for the life I lived and set to go away. Oh. Of water falling from a heavy cloud, little drop from mountain top to river to my mouth. And when it gets to raining, I cannot forget to say I'm grateful for the water while I'm sad to watch it rain. Southwards on the winds of the northeast. And when they take to flying, I will always shed a tear. It's that happy kind of crying with the passing of the years. Oh. For the talking and the listening makes the distance seem so small. Something, and you can sing it back to me if you so choose. Thank you. nudo de raíces. Soy muchos pedacitos de muchos lugares. Pelo lacio, cola grande. Idiomas mezcladas, acento desconocido. Desconocido por las familias, por las fronteras, los mares. Cantando con los ojos, porque no sé la letra. Cantando con el cuerpo que me he dejado amar. Siempre me faltan las palabras. A veces me duele el desarraigo. Nunca seré de un lugar, ni aquí ni allá. Acepto mi vida como hogar. Amo, acepto. Me amo, me acepto. Respiro, canto y me vuelvo a sembrar.
Let them go.
and all of the fears, let them pass through you. And all of the love left out in the cold. I've been calm long enough. It's time to get angry. This song is called Talkin'. It's dedicated to all of the ghosters of the world. May you learn. So angry. The social media have informed me. Today's the day you're changing age. Though bitterness tries to take over me, I still write songs. Just how promptly you'd respond. Now that you got all of this free time, and if I'm not too busy, I should call. It's not that I'm not ready. It's not that I don't care. But all that silence taught me that there's some things I don't have to share. Now I don't need anyone to greet me in the morning. I don't need anyone to keep me warm at night. Why would I want to ruin it with talking to the taught you that silent treatment is okay? That when the fear starts taking over you, the bravest thing to do is run away. I won't pretend to be an expert. Something about this is just wrong. I spent so many months so broken down, and now that it's convenient, I should call. It's not that I'm not curious. It's not that I feel scared. But all that distance made me realize maybe love was never there. Me yet goodbye. No, I don't need it. goodbye. This next song, did someone speak? Yes? Thanks, you guys are all awesome. Well, I'll tell you that I have one CD. It has four songs, which makes it an EP. It's called Salt. And if you haven't heard it, I hope you will. We have lots of them outside. But if you haven't heard it before, then this will be your first time hearing the title track. It's called Salt. Nothing tells like wasting my time again. Nothing tells like wanting to cry again. And nothing tells like when I think of you, what a lonely thing to do. Rubbing salt in the wound. Nothing tells like that look in your eye again. Nothing tells like that faraway smile again. But I can tell from my distant point of view that there's nothing. Is there a metaphor for this kind of loss? This I once knew you well kind of loss. This you look at me but you don't see me kind of loss. Where every greeting feels like goodbye. And nothing hurts like that voice in my head again. The cruelest words that break through my thickest skin. And nothing hurts like believing that it's true. What a harmful thing to do. Rubbing salt in the wound. Question everything and I'm kind of lost. And I don't know where I'm going, I'm kind of lost. And every greeting feels like it feels.
Thank you. So I designed the set list. Maybe I shouldn't give this away, but the plot of the set list goes like this. It's like huge. Less people, less people, less people, less people, less people. More people, more people, more people, more people, more people. So don't worry. We won't end, you know, super intimately, quietly, heartbreakingly. There'll be a way to end it where you don't leave with your heart on the floor. It's okay. Stay calm. Your heart may break. I'm going to put it back together. I'm going to give it so much love. It's all going to be okay. Thank you for going on that journey with me. For being open to that. So, speaking of it being okay, this song is called Paper Boats. It's a song I wrote to remind myself that it was gonna be okay when I was finishing college and I really didn't want to be there anymore. And so, yeah, Noah can relate. He just graduated from Berklee. Congrats. Here it is, Paper Boats.
The time.
Harrington.
Alisa Amador.
This is the one cover of the night. It's a cover of a cover. So it's an Uruguayan songwriter named Jorge Drexler. It's my interpretation of his interpretation of a Radiohead song. called High and Dry. So he made a milonga version, which milonga is a rhythm of the River Plate region, where my grandfather's from, and it goes like this: 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2. It's a really awesome driving rhythm. So now we're going to pour our hearts into this song.
You think that's pretty clever, don't you, boy? Flying on your motorcycle, watching all the ground beneath you drop. You'd kill yourself for recognition, kill yourself to never ever stop. You broke another mirror, you are turning into something you are not. Don't leave me, die. Don't leave me, die. Don't leave me, die. Don't leave me, dry. You will be the one who cannot talk. All your insides fall to pieces. You just sit there wishing you could still make love. They're the ones who hate you when you think you got the world. Who spit at you, you will be the one screaming out.
Don't leave me high. Don't leave me dry. Don't leave me high. Don't leave me dry. It's the best thing that you ever had, the best thing that you ever, ever had. It's the best thing that you ever had, the best thing you have had has gone away. Now I'm all alone. You're right. I'm accompanied by all of you. Thank you. So remember when I said that I'd break your heart, but I'd put it back together? Well, this song might break your heart. It's about being brokenhearted. But I promise that I stand here before you healed. It's called Cover Band. I talk to the moon as if it were you, as if you were dead, as if you were gone, except that you're there and you're living. Oh, I don't understand. Your mother said, don't you break her heart, for she is far too kind, she is far too good, and she is surely too forgiving. Now I don't understand. I couldn't have imagined I could love someone so deep. It wasn't part of growing list of promises that ran. Oh, I don't understand. This song is called Nada Que Ver. It's a song I wrote recently, and it's in Spanish. Nada Que Ver means having nothing to do with something. And in this song I say, I want it to be a drop of honey. I want it to last longer than a paper airplane. I want this melody to have nothing to do with your love. always ends up having to do with somebody's love. This is the last song of my solo set. And it's called Heartless Author. I think that we all struggle with our internal narrator from time to time. So this song is for all who struggle with that. It's for all who are not sure what's in store in their lives, are a little scared. So it's for everyone. Thank you.
Is there too much to say? Am I too much for you? Is it too much to take if I tell you the truth?
Are you ready for some band? This song is called Alone. It's a self-love party song. Also, I should mention that there are so many moving parts to this show, and Michael Diffin and Niall Foley on sound and lights have made it all come to life. Thank you. We've never gotten to work with professionals like this. It's very fun and exciting.
Alone, isn't
promise, but no more. So clear to see now that all this fear of being free took over me with the armor of truth inside my heart. I know I don't have to play that part. This is the part where we sing brand new songs. As if I wasn't sweating already, oh God. But it's okay, they have to come out sometime. This song's called Timing.
Why am I right again?
This song's called Don't Remind Me. This is also its world premiere. It's about when you know, you call a spade, and then the person says, "What? No, I wasn't doing that." "No, no, no." And then they stop talking to you. It's amazing what toxic masculinity can do. People are so afraid.
Ask
That's Jacob Thompson. Noah Harrington.
Alisa Amador.
Yeah, you can say something.
This one is probably like my new favorite.
Oh, okay. Noah has spoken. We'll see what you say after. So, well, I'll tell a little story about this song. This song is called Hurt You. I started writing it years ago, you know, thinking about love, as I do. But then I couldn't finish it. It's just like every lyric that I wrote, I was like, no. I wrote the first lyric and I couldn't write a second. And then like a year ago, I wrote another lyric, but I still couldn't finish it. And now I think I'm done, 4 years later. But, you know, how much do I really know about love? But what I will say is that I hope you can tell that it's filled with feminist comedic irony. And that I don't really believe that love is about hurting people. The point is that it's the irony, the maybe sarcasm. Anyway, enjoy. I saw you from across the room. I saw you from across the room. I know that it's been said a million times before, but I saw you from across the room. I spent so many days, I spent so many days thinking about that face that I saw from across the room. I never told you the hold you had on my heart. Now you tell me it's too late to even start. Why won't you let me hurt you? Never love again. I swore I'd never love again. You should have heard the laughs from all of my friends when I swore I'd never love again. But maybe I can prove them wrong. Oh, maybe I can prove them wrong. Maybe I'll prove them wrong by writing a love song about swearing not to love again. You're never gonna hurt me, just like I'll never hurt you. Oh,
like I'd let you hurt me. Why don't you let us hurt each other? Ain't that how love's supposed to be?
The beautiful band is coming back. Noah y Maurizio, string ensemble. We're arriving to the last few songs, friends. It's very surreal. We spent so much time preparing for this show, and so many people were involved in making it happen. And it's just such a joy to get to play for a full audience in the middle of July in a new theater. I'll list the names now. So I'm going to say thank you to all of the people on this stage first. As you know, that's Jacob Thompson on the drums there. And incredible vocals. He actually is finishing his debut album right now. He's a songwriter and singer. And so keep an eye out for Jacob Thompson. Sofia Chiarandini on the fiddle here. This is Parker Ousley behind me. Noah Harrington right here. Maurizio Fiore will be joining us soon, an incredible cuatrista, among other instruments that he plays. This song is called Burnt and Broken, and it takes a hard look at rape culture on college campuses, and you know, one of my favorite topics, toxic masculinity, which I think has so much to do with so many of the problems on Earth. thank you. I'm so glad you agree. Let's get rid of it together. So it's a tremendous honor to sing this in front of you and to be supported by such incredible people.
Oh,
boys will be boys, men and their toys, narratives that make this shit alright. When they refuse to fix what broke our rules, a plume of smoke that bruises our words and spoken the truth. This song, oh gosh, we have Ethan Satiwan on mandolin on this song. Aren't Noah y Maurizio incredible? This song is called Home Again. It's a song I wrote when I was about to move back home again, home to Cambridge, home to my family, Rossi, Brian, and Sia. You are in the audience. Well, I guess that's all I have to say, that I love you guys. Thanks for letting me fly and letting me come back to the nest for a little while. And I sat upon the rug, braided years before I was a twinkle in your eye. Under me, holding all of the dust and the stories of my youth, my New England tapestry. Ethan Satua. It's come to the final song. That was 18 songs, people. I'm amazed. Nobody's uncomfortable. Nobody needs to stretch. Oh my gosh. Well, Ben. Well, you know, the crowd will decide. Well, words are lacking for the gratitude I feel right now to be here, to have gotten to play for you all, and that you're all here. When Larry first, oh, I should mention Larry Karpman, the promoter and creator of this event. Without whom this would not be happening. He came to me and he said, I met with the City Space people. You're playing on July 19th. And I was like, how many seats? And he's like, 200 or so. I've never played such a large venue. And I've never played it in the summertime, that's for sure. So your presence here is absolutely magical and has a lot to do with Larry Karpman. And a few more people. So this took a village to make this happen. So Larry Karpman is one of them. Pamela Price took all of the photographs for the promotion. An incredible artist. Thank you, Pamela. And then Zach Karpman and Julia Driscoll did a lot of the digital design and media promo and graphics. Niall Foley and Michael Diffin on sound and lights. And then there's the whole City Space team, Amy McDonald, Alex Schneps, Candace Springer. Is there anyone else? And Desiree working the box office today. Thank you. And then we also have a wonderful person running concessions, so make sure to tip them generously and thank them for being here. And then there's this incredible band here. That's João Perussi. I didn't get to mention him earlier. Amazing guitarist. Okay, I think that's it. Oh no, you! Thank you! How could I forget? You guys are incredible for just being here. So this song is called Together. And it's an ode to all of the friends out there. In a world that is so difficult at times and so painful, I've come to really believe that maybe our purpose here is to be putting the world back together as it always is breaking, and to do it together.
Thank you. Can you raise my reverb dramatically? Yes. On the left?
On the left?
Yeah.
The reverb is important for this song, you know.
For everything.
Thank you for being here. All of the people of all of the earth, each with a piece of all this hurt. Some take it in, some give it away, among other things that I can't explain. Childlike wonders that wither and flicker and fade. But when we're together, opening heart, it doesn't matter. Together, there lies the art. We'll make it better when it falls apart, for it always falls apart.
All of the people of all of the earth, each with a reason, a heart, and a worth. Some devastate when you're in their way and dig themselves deeper in hopes that you stay. Childlike blunders that cover up feeling afraid. But when we're together, wandering soul, we'll build a ladder and climb out of that hole. When we're together, our only goal is to make it better when it all unfolds. For it always does unfold.
Thank you.